A very Merry Christmas to all of you. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to yet another video. I hope you all are doing fine and you have read by the title what today's video is going to be about. My usual upload days are Tuesday and Saturday, but due to some issue or the other, I am not able to cope up with my schedule. But I promise to get back on track real soon. But please cope up with me till then. I know it's neither Tuesday nor Saturday today, but I am posting this video today because tomorrow is Christmas, and what better video to post than a beautiful, subtle yet glam Christmas makeup look. So that is what we are gonna do today. And this is the makeup look that I came up with. It is a very pretty look. It is not very loud yet very glam. Now before beginning with this video, if you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Sonu Mishra. I post beauty and lifestyle content here on my channel. So if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, it is Christmas and it would be a perfect way to wish me a Merry Christmas by clicking on that red subscribe button and also hit the notification bell right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And if you want to know how I achieve this look, then keep on watching this video till the very end. So beginning with the makeup, I have already moisturized my lips and my skin, and now I'm going in with the silicone based primer from Insight Cosmetics, and I'm rubbing it on my T-zone, and I will press it in very properly so that it gives me a smooth canvas to work on. Now I am going in with the color corrector from Insight Cosmetics, and I am taking the orange corrector to dab it on the areas that I have acne marks, so that on applying foundation all the marks are covered properly. Also, all the products that I'm using will be linked in the description box below, so you can check them out there. Now I will go on with a concealer to cover the corrector so that the orange does not peep out through the foundation, and also the marks are covered and concealed properly. So I will dab the concealer under my eyes and on all the areas that I have applied the orange corrector, and I will conceal it dabbing with my finger. Now that everything is concealed, I will take a foundation and I will dot it all over my face evenly, and the remaining I will take it down to my neck. And now I will blend my foundation with the help of a damp beauty blender, and I will blend it in dabbing motions. Now I will set my base using a loose powder from Mars, and I will use the powder puff that came along with the loose powder, and I will lightly pack my base under my eyes and all throughout my face using the same powder puff. Now using the Sugar Face palette to give back the dimensions to my face, I will contour my cheekbones, my jawline and my forehead. From the same palette, I will take the blush and I will apply it above the contour on my cheekbones. Now I will spray some setting spray onto my beauty sponge and I will lightly dab it all through my face. Now this melts down the makeup really beautifully and it makes it into one layer, and it looks more skin-like and less powdery. Now that it has semi-dried, I will apply highlighter using a fan brush on all the high points of my face. Onto my eyebrows, I will use the eyebrow pencil from Sugar Cosmetics, and I will brush my hair with the spoolie and fill the brows using the pencil. I did the other brow. Now I will apply some concealer onto my eyelids to prep them for eyeshadow, and then I will pack it with loose powder so that there is no creasing. Now my eyes are all prepped for eyeshadow, so I will take a light brown shade and add it as a transition above my crease. Using a very precise blending brush, I will apply dark brown eyeshadow just on my crease, making it a cut crease. And now in small strokes, I will blend it together with the transition so that there is no harsh lines. Using my finger, I will dab some shimmer shade on my eyelid. And now I will do a winged eyeliner using the liquid eyeliner from e.l.f. Cosmetics. Working on my lower lash line, I will take some dark brown eyeshadow and smudge it properly onto the lower lash line. Now, I will apply some kajal on my waterline. Now, I will highlight my inner corner and my brow bone for a lifted effect. Now, I will take L'Oreal Lash Paradise Mascara and I will coat my lashes and my lower lashes as well. Now I will follow the same steps on my other eye and I will apply a red lipstick. Brown eyes with a little bit of shimmer for the festive season. I believe it is a perfect look for Christmas. I hope you like this makeup look. Drop your views in the comment box below. Also, if you like this video, please consider hitting the like button. Share this video with your friends and family. And most importantly, please subscribe to my channel down below and press the notification bell right next to it so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. Now, I will see you super soon in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. A very Merry Christmas to all of you. Bye.